To Florida now, and the fishing trip that took a dangerous turn, this small boat capsizing near Jupiter. Two men tossed overboard, a drenched cell phone somehow still managed to work, and it saved the day. They called for help, and rescuers right there pulled them to safety. And royalty in Orlando tonight. Prince Harry is there greeting some of the wounded warriors taking part in the Invictus Games, kicking off tomorrow.